We have a blast here in the studio. We got a good game going on. Right now, green team is ahead with 220 fish points. Yeah! Orange team, not too far behind. You guys have 190 fish points. Yeah! That team who gathers most fish points at the end of the show will be our winner and get to play for that grand prize. Yeah! It's time for eyeballs and eyeballs. And here's how it works. I'm going to give you the name of an item that you need to find. When I say go, one player from each team will take off to our Pictureka playing field looking for that object. Find it, grab it, run on over there, and then leap into our eyeballs and eyeballs ball pit. Make your way all the way through these balls to the end, and then drop that object into the bin right here. Once you do that, take the next player, who will take off looking for the next item. Each correct item that you drop into the bin will earn you 40 fish points. We love it. After dropping all three into the bin, your job is not done, because buried in our eyeballs and eyeballs ball pit is something that looks exactly like this. It's our finish line fish. You gotta dig deep, find this, hold it up in the air, scream, Pictureka! First team to do that, we'll not only win the round, but you will also win an additional 25 bonus fish points. Yeah, well, you're good luck to both of you. Ready, set, go find an automobile. You leaped over there and found that finish line fish just at the right second. You win this round. You guys now have 335 fish points. You guys are still in the lead, but only by 5 fish points. And you know how easy it is to catch up in this game. Find out the next round.